And the Council on American Islamic Relations is reacting to a viral video shot on the campus of MSU Denver. The video was shot moments after Muslim students say they were verbally attacked for praying in public. The university says it is investigating what's being described as a hate incident. Cell phone video shows a tense exchange in a computer lab. A woman identified as a student flips her middle fingers and uses the F word multiple times.
As many of these hate incidents as I've seen online, I still manage to become shocked when I see one.
Now, Krista Cole is a CAIR leader here in Colorado. She says she thinks the students didn't understand why the men in the video were praying in the computer lab at that particular time. They were conducting one of their obligatory daily prayers. CAIR supports MSU Denver's decision to investigate and says it expects a decision that leads to discipline that would result in bringing the student to an understanding of what she did wrong and how to correct it moving forward. Channel 2 was unable to verify the identity of the woman in the video. Any defense on her part has not been made publicly available.